Video Gamer goes bat crap crazy and it's hilarious. Hey, welcome to the Fumble. Make sure you click subscribe for all your sports news and commentary and join the notification squad for updates on all the latest. I'm your host, Britt Johnson. It is time for the Fumble's random video of the day or week or whatever I feel like doing because, well, you know what? I don't love structure, and I love to give you guys what you guys need. Now, when I laugh, I want you guys to laugh too. Now, I know most of you guys are probably tuned out to the rest of the world because you have been having an NBA 2K weekend in anticipation for the initial release of NBA 2K18 on September 19th. How many of you guys are locking yourselves in your room to play? Let me know in the comments below. Well, some of you guys have already gotten your hands on the game and are already losing your minds. Like this guy I'm about to share with you guys today. This gamer was just trying to enjoy the game. In fact, he thought he was about to win the game, but his opponent had other plans in mind. With seconds left, James Harden drove to the basket for what he thought was an easy layup, but it rimmed out. His opponent grabbed the rebound, threw the ball from half court, and sunk the shot to win the game. Take a look at how this all went down.
No! Are you kidding me?
Oh, wow. Well, guess he's gone. Poor guy. Better luck next time. All right, guys, let's make sure you aren't breaking controllers this NBA 2K season, okay? Like, subscribe, and shop the Fumble store for all your latest game day gear. I'm Britt Johnson, and I'll see you soon.